I have started a business making custom waistlet jewelry, which is kind of like wearing a bracelet, but it's on your waist.
She wants to start an organization called Becoming Queens Early, and that's just to uplift women.